Okay, we've got a temple in the deep.
The Sunken Temple? Oh yeah, everyone around here's heard about it.
Okay, we've got a temple in the deep to find. Why don't we start by asking around?
This letter just isn't enough. If only I had...
Wait, you wouldn't happen to be Mirage Keepers, would you? I'm looking for some fish scales. It's kind of... Don't laugh. Anyway, you really helped me out. Here, this is for you.
Ah, the Sunken Temple, huh?
What's that? You'd like to know more about the Sunken Temple? I've met all sorts of visitors here during my lifetime, but you're the first to ever ask me about the Sunken Temple right off the bat.
Well, it sounds like everyone's heard about the temple we're after.
Thing is, none of these people have actually been there.
What'd you expect? It's the temple in the deep. You think people would call it that if it was swimmable?
From the look of it, the train probably doesn't stop there either. Huh? Pan to Logist. Always here to assist?
Wow! A person that studies the pants? They think of the everything!
Yeah, pants must be serious business.
It's Pantologist, dummy. The prefix is pan.
Cookware, huh? Neat!
Not those pans. As in all. Like, they do a little of everything.
Oh. Well, if they do a little of everything, then maybe they can do a little of helping us get down to that Sunken Temple. Let's hit the pants!
Wait, Lon!
That looks like the place.
Now the test will surely end in success. Oh. Was I a quart of ingredients short?
Service, please!
Lon, ever heard of manners?
Who goes there? Oh my, I rarely cross paths with a giant pear.
So tell me, are you the Pan Mighty person from the ad?
Yes. That's the gist. How can I assist? The Sunken Temple?
Yes.
I don't know, maybe you could give us a magic spell, you know, something that lets us breathe underwater, maybe some magic pants?
Breathe underwater? Whether it's gills or spells you want, a solution can be met, but the sea is its own kind of hell. You're almost certain to regret. The currents will leave you blind. And it's so big you'll be bored out of your mind.
That's discouraging.
Well, hang on. We can handle a little certain regret.
Yeah. If you know a solution, then we'd really appreciate it if you could help us out.
So come on, please?
Well, if you're quite certain that that is your desire, perhaps you're just what I require.
Excuse me?
Excellent! We'll start with the dunce. You see, you can't do two total losers at once.
Can't breathe!
Lon! Hey, what's wrong? What did you do to him?
There, there. He simply can no longer breathe air.
Why not?
Oh, come now, darling. Use your head. You wanted to swim like the fishes, you said. But a fish out of water is soon to be dead.
Are you some kind of murderer?
Oh, my. After I do you a favor, this is how you choose to move. My dear, don't make me angry.
Her magic power is incredible! Rain, Maybe you should consider the apologize?
What? But I... She...
Please forget...
Oh, you've decided to away. Well, off you go with these two flakes.
You got it! Ocean and we're actually breathing!
I hope you like it, because we can't breathe anywhere else.
Don't you worry. I've been to the Sunken Temple a bunch of times.
But, just a minute. Does this mean we can't return to Ninewood Hills?
Oh, you can still go the back there.
Hey, I didn't know you could breathe underwater too.
Don't go to confusing me with your average mortal. I'm special.
Okay, but then why didn't you just go to the temple for us?
What? Are you the crazy? Every inch between us and that key is crawling with a mirage of barrages. I mean a barrage of mirages. If you sent me in there alone, I'd get annihilated.
Sorry. So, did you mean it when you said that we could go back to Ninewood Hills?
Well, that place isn't just immune to the time. It can dispel the magic and other mystical manipulations. So, that means you can go back to Ninewood Hills without the choking to death.
Thank goodness. Although, I guess that means we won't be able to travel anywhere else, huh?
Meh. Let's just finish our dunk to the Sunken Temple and... Wait. If we find the key, will we change back?
Oh, don't worry. Dr. Shantotto gave me the antidote to the curse.
Oh, what a relief. I thought we'd end up stuck like this. Wait, did you say curse?
Dude!
Tja, I mean, curses are the doc's specialty.
First, we've heard of that. Well, as long as she's...
Sorta. You see, the doc said... Tell those twin losers the antidote costs, so bring me a Quacho Ruby, or they can get lost.
So good luck. I'm not crossing...
She said all that?
Twin losers? What? Where did she get off calling me a loser? Lon is the loser here!
You're mad about the name-calling?
Question for you. What the exactly is a Quacho Ruby?
Oh, good point. What is a Quacho?
Quacho? Oh, there's some right over there. Their queen cries red tears, which are called Quacho rubies.
Now I see. But those sound like they must be just about impossible to get.
True enough. They say she only sheds one tear every decade. The rubies go for at least 100 million gil.
100 mil?
I swear, that is the last time I ever consult a pantologist.
Hey, Titus, how come you can breathe underwater?
Well, if you've tossed enough blitzballs around... Huh? What? I'll tell you about it some other time. Okay, I'll be waiting back at the surface. Good luck finding that Quacho Ruby!
Yep, got it covered!
Hey, just don't forget why we originally came here.
You know, if we found enough of them, we could all be filthy, stinking the rich.
Oh, I like your style, Tama. Hear that? We're gonna find a Quacho zillion rubies.
I'll say it again. Don't forget why we're here. Let's just find the key, get the ruby we need, and trade for the antidote.
Ruby. Rubies. Rubies. Baby, I wanna be a Quacho zillionaire. Hey, we can walk. Does that mean we're not underwater anymore? Then that means the curse has been... Oh. Okay, wishful thinking. Right. But, like, shouldn't we be floating?
I think that this temple must have some kind of special the power. Don't ask me the how it works, but I sense some kind of force that keeps people and mirages from the drifting too far away.
Hey, you're right. Something's keeping us weighed down.
But on the bright side, it's just like being on solid the ground. That's especially the helpful for you two, right? Also, this is just the wild guess, but...
Whoa! No way!
In some areas, the walls have their own the gravity, which lets us do cool the stuff like this!
Woohoo! This is fun!
I have to admit, it is.
I'm a ninja.
Whatcha?
I'm pretty sure ninjas are supposed to be quiet. Remember why we're here.
To the find that ruby! Baby, I wanna be a Quacho zillionaire!
No. No, it was something about a key.
Check out these big statues.
Neat. Was each of these a famous Quacho?
They all look the same to me.
I know.
Dude, how'd one of these...
They're everywhere.
How long has it been holding its breath?
Please don't ask lawn questions. This temple is immense.
You sure it's not a woman's?
The dude!
Yes, Lon. The temple is male.
Rain, you mean you can tell?
In all this time, I thought we were walking on Lifeless the Stone!
Why do I even bother?
You know, as fun as it is to breathe water and walk on the bottom of the ocean, this place is really starting to get to me.
You ever wonder why the ocean is salty? The rain that fills up the ocean isn't salty. Well, there's a reason for it.
Whoa, that's nice. How about you tell me about it another time?
Thank you. He can't! Foul Tonberries! First they go and steal our precious key. Now they have the utter gall to summon a king. What fiends! They must be desperate to take this realm away from me! Hey, who goes there? Huh? Oh? Not just a human, but a lady giant? How very unusual. Come now. Lady giant simply must. Tell me the latest land news.
Zarain, what's going on?
Ah!
Huh? Is she the queen we're...
No! Stay away! I despise men!
Huh?
Stupid man thing!
Maybe it's not men she hates. Maybe it's just Lon.
Me? What'd I do?
If you're the one to punish the Lon, you can have him.
Wait, you're getting
okay.
Away?
I just, I don't know, wrecked a 3-year-old's birthday party.
Well, cheer up. At least now we can go home whenever we want to.
But we need to track down that key. Otherwise, why did we come to here?
That's true. But we know where it is. Remember, the queen said that the Tonberry stole the key.
Aha! So it is down here in the temple. Somewhere.
Seems that way. Let's track down those Tonberries and hope they still have it. Queen?
Oh, cool. That thing just opened.
Do you think she's going after those Tonberries she mentioned?
We'd better detail her!
I'm getting dizzy!
Hey, sis.
Hey, what?
I don't think I'm moving forward anymore.
Of course you're not moving forward. You're moving... This place is starting to look less and less like a temple.
Is it still a manse?
Maybe we've fallen into a manse hole.
Yes, that must be it.
Thank you.
soon. Even his knife is...
Yeah, or any the end of it.
You're just scaring me more! This is it!
You okay? I'm sorry about before.
I never commanded the Man-Thing to rescue me. So, if it wants thanks, well then, it's got another thing coming! He can't...
Goodbye?
Take the blasted key! Toad face!
Okay. Well, I guess we got what we came for. All's well that ends well.
So the exit gate will take you the right to where Tidus is waiting.
Right. We need to get a hold of that antidote.
can't believe you found a Quacho Ruby. Wow, guys.
And the antidote?
Right here.
Woo! You sweet, delicious air, you.
I guess Dr. Shantotto wasn't kidding. The sea is another kind of hell. I don't think I've ever been so tired.
Oh, if you ever feel like going for another dip down there, you're gonna need these.
There you are. I've been looking all over.
Huh? Is that...
Lady Yuna.
Huh? Friend of yours? Hey there, I'm Tidus.
Oh, I'm the summoner Yuna.
Wow, a summoner. Never met one of those.
Good the day, Lady the Yuna.
Oh, good. Wait, what am I doing? Did you two do to Rydia and Aiko?
Huh?
Hang on a second. Did something happen to Rydia and Aiko?
Don't pretend that you don't know. They're gone. Both of them went missing right after they ran into you.
What?
Really?
Then you swear to me that you don't know. You really have no idea where my friends have been taken.
No clue.
No.
Nope.
That's a shame.
I might be going out on a limb, but I can't help but wonder if maybe...
What is it?
Maybe someone is targeting summoners. Specifically.
Targeting summoners? Come to think of it, not long after I met you...
What?
Lady Yuna!
You leave her to me!
Hey, wait up!
Great! We lost sight of him!
What's that knight's problem?
Was that the one who took the other summoners?
We're just gonna have to hope Tidus can keep Lady the Yuna safe.
Huh?
What's happening now?
The keys.
Joined again.